In 1983, at a top level, top secret meeting, Chairman Eiji Toyoda proposed an idea. An idea so ambitious and so risky that many people, even within his own company, didn't think it was possible. He didn't want the quietest luxury car, or the most comfortable, or the best performing luxury car. He didn't want the fastest acceleration, or the best fuel efficiency. He wanted all these things in one car. The finest luxury car in the world. And in 1989, after 6 years in development, the result was an automobile that stunned the world. The result was the Lexus LS. But that end was just the beginning. From that moment on, Lexus was pursuing perfection, while the rest of the industry was pursuing Lexus. The LS had the world's first rear climate control with an infrared sensor. It had the world's first low-beam LED headlamps. It had the world's first 8-speed automatic transmission. It was the world's first V8 all-wheel drive hybrid sedan. And it set the new benchmark for precision craftsmanship and won numerous awards and accolades along the way, making the LS a legend of the industry. Introducing the new beginning. Introducing the new 2013 LS.